We would like to see a little bit more rain across New Mexico. In fact, you could call it hit or miss. But meteorologists have another name for this year's monsoon season. Here's Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz with this week's Joe Knows Report.
This year's monsoon rains,
they didn't cover very big areas,
aren't measuring up for many.
They certainly didn't hit the metro very hard.
And that has meteorologists at the National Weather Service.
They were much more spotty than usual.
Coming up with a creative way to describe them.
The monsoon had kind of devalued itself into a spot soon.
So why the spot soon? Well, you can blame that on a hot high-pressure system.
That had been baking everywhere from Fort Worth down to San Antonio. It came in our direction for the vacation and ended up being our desiccating nemesis.
Think of it as Mother Nature's version of a huge dehydrator. But it hasn't been dry across all areas.
In the northeast and along the eastern border and the southeast.
If you remember, Governor Richardson declared the southeast part of the state a disaster area due to drought conditions earlier this year. Thanks to a series of backdoor cold fronts, things have improved significantly in that area. Look at the percentages of normal rainfall over the state for June and July. Take Farmington, for instance, from 214% in June to just 16% of normal in July, while Carlsbad had 123% in June and over 300% in July. So it's safe to say the East is soaking, but there's still hope for other areas, too.
Chances are we'll finish with a good burst somewhere around the end of August or the first of September.
But even with that, this year's monsoon season looks to be remembered in one way.
It's the spot soon.
For Action 7 News, I'm Joe Diaz.
That's for sure, the spot soon. And more moisture may be on the way. A developing El Nino in the Pacific is forecast to bring wetter and wider conditions this winter and next spring. We'll be following it all right here at Action 7 News and online at KOAT.com.